Access grant.
Pritchard, are you still tracking the scientists?
Of course.
Simulate feedback along that route. Make it strong enough to vibrate their implants. They have to feel it.
A signal, eh? Not bad, Jensen. I'm sending it now.
Your tenacity, Adam Jensen, is really quite irritating. We'd like you to stop now.
I'm afraid I can't, Sal. You see, I figured it out. I know what you and your conspiracy buddies are planning.
Do you? How clever.
A new biochip. A software upgrade that limits what augmentations can do. You're creating a kill switch. You kidnap Megan Reed's team to do it, and you're seizing control of the market to ensure it gets distributed. All because you're afraid of people like me. Augmented people, with the power to resist you.
No one's afraid of you, Mr. Jensen. All your blundering around and childish interference hasn't stopped a thing. Tell me, have you been to a limb clinic lately? Oh, yes, Mr. Jensen. You figured out our plans, but not soon enough. Dispose of him, Namir. And this time do it right.
You should have stayed dead, Jensen.
I knew you would show up here eventually. Behind you, Jensen. How can a man be so clueless, so stubborn? You should have been chased long ago. Jumping at shadows like a scared child.
Chase long ago. But even I have orders to follow. Will you lose your nerve, Jensen, now that the end is near? That business in Detroit, you better. Do you realize how hopeless this is? You cannot leave here. I thought you would be more formidable than this. Look at you, jumping at shadows like a scared child. To fall.
Will you lose your nerve now that the end is near?
To be honest, I thought I killed you before.
Will you lose your nerve, Jensen?
Now that the end is near? Thank you.
Everything now should